Star Wars, The Imperial Attack. After Yoda's rescue on the home planet of Dagobah,
that Darth Vader has an evil plan to wipe out our whole alliance. I must go to tell the great Jedi Master Yoda. Yoda!
Young Jedi, what brings you here?
We have a big trouble on our hands. Darth Vader has planned an attack on our Rebel Alliance. They should be coming in hours. You never know, even a moment from now.
What is your plan, young Jedi?
We need to get men fast, Yoda.
Yes, we do. We must get the forces together before the dark side takes over. Go and get the men.
Yes, sir, Yoda.
Sir, is everything ready for takeoff?
Yeah, everything's ready for takeoff. I'm just gonna check your main reactor real quick. Only take a moment. You have a bad main reactor. We'll get it fixed in a moment.
Ready for takeoff.
I think I see something in the distance.
What do you see?
I don't know, it's blurry. Check in your binoculars, okay?
Sure thing, kid.
My gosh! What'd you see, Han? An whole entire Imperial fleet of stormtroopers heading this way! Man, let me take a look.
You're right, Han! They're crawling with stormtroopers! Quick! Let's tell the others!
So, we finally meet, young Skywalker. You have grown strong in the Force,
Yes, Obi-Wan has taught me well.
Turn to the dark side or be destroyed, Skywalker.
Never!
Obi-Wan has taught you well. But you will not prevail.
You're wrong, Father!
Empire won't be striking back that soon.